Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing the Talos Principle community content. This is the fourth dimension. I will read the description now. Try and figure out the secrets of time in this custom campaign for the Talos Principle. It took me a long time to get the map to the stage it's in now, so I hope you'll enjoy it as much as it took me to complete it. Please note that I haven't yet added visibility sections, it's about lag. So now, I suggest you take the time to explore, and don't forget to have fun. The puzzles in this map are supposed to be difficult to solve, so don't say I didn't warn you. Well, let's get started. Now, this map, interestingly enough, is the only community map that Azurae has played. Azurae is a speedrunner, and he speedruns the Talos Principle, among other things. And, I asked him what his favorite community map was, and he said that this is the only one that he played, and only because he was asked to playtest it. So, basically, when this map wasn't developed, they asked Azurae to playtest it, and I thought that was kind of interesting. Where are we? Where does this go? Oh, this doesn't go anywhere, okay. Oh, okay. Didn't see this. Two stars and six puzzles. Now, his walkthroughs are labeled daytime walkthrough and nighttime walkthrough, so that's kinda interesting. And I thought Elohim was done after 7 days. Why doesn't he stop building these worlds? This really is hell. Give it some time and you may find yourself elevated. Alright, let's see, what are the bounds of where we can go?
The beginning
oh,
were the
well
words.
There's that bound.
The
and there's
were.
That boundary. Alright, let's get started. Of course. It looks like we could drop back down there if we really wanted to, but... did we explore the wall here at all? Doesn't look like we did much.
Beginning in...
like, there might be a star hidden somewhere here. Eh, I don't know, let's just get started. We'll just keep note of that. Alright, let's head here- wait, what did that sign say? One of those is a time puzzle. Let's start here. These look simpler. Wait, did you hear that? I hear a fan without a fan head on it. Where is it? It's like in the wall. Yeah, it's like in the wall or it's oh, it's up there. Okay, well that's where the other star is. Alright, so that one's just lasers, that one's lasers and fans. Let's take the simplest looking one first. What's this? We have an arranger. Ooh, that's- okay. That probably takes us to nighttime mode or whatever, I'm assuming. Short story. Alright. Step one, activate the lasers. So we want that guy out? Or... what? Oh, he's supposed to help us, I see. Ah, okay. Yeah, I see. Wait, what? He's not getting close enough to- okay, so we have to set it up. So we had to get this one first. So if we do that, right? That should be enough for him to help us out, right? Hmm. Okay, yeah, that looks like it'll work. Oops, I didn't back out fast enough. Okay, so now we have all three. So, it should be just a matter of letting this guy back into his home, right? Oh, didn't. Perception depth is off. Okay, he looks like he's in there now. Yep, there we go. So, looks like this will deactivate them all. So we'll put this guy, here-ish.
My temple awaits you, child. Go forth.
And I think that should be it. Yep. That's it. Oh, really? What? Oh, we need the guy again. It's another alternator. Oh, I wasn't fast enough. Okay, there's that one. Just keep pulling forward and we'll be good. Yeah! We're through. We did it. Okay, so now let me deactivate it so that it doesn't keep making that obnoxious sound anymore. As you can hear that from a long ways away, it is an obnoxious sound. That's cool looking. Look at that. Oh, whoa! These water effects, I don't think I've seen this before. Whoa! I don't think I ever walked backwards in water before. This is trippy. QR code over here. I like this garden. I wonder if anyone ever lived here. Probably not. Alright, let's head into this one. Self-starvation. Interesting. I like that there's wires connecting stuff, because that was one of my issues with, data backup. Yeah, data backup, you couldn't tell what went to what, it was kinda hard to see the wires in some cases. Okay, so we can just walk around this freely. What does... Oh, that probably. Look at that, doll forward zoom. Oh, it's another alternator. I think I get the idea here, but I'm gonna have to readjust this dude. No, okay, that's a bit of an issue. Thank you. think I have an idea. Maybe. That looks like it'll work. How do we get it to do the self-starvation? Ah, yes, that's exactly it! Perfect. I don't know how I got that to work so perfectly. Did it! I like this, because this is, this is just like those puzzles, the Gray Sigils and the Road to Gehenna DLC. Alright, that's quite enough of that, please. Thank you. Cool stuff. Alright, let's get out of here. What is with this? That doesn't look right. Are there any QR codes on the sides of these things? I don't know. Doesn't seem like it. Alright, well. Let's get out of here. Did we look around here at all? I don't expect there to be much here, though. This sun patch looks like a QR code to me. What did the sign say was here? I think we'll save the play puzzles for last, so let's just go to the L. If comedy equals tragedy plus time, I need more time. I think that's probably intended to be a Portal 2 reference, but you never know, because that saying's been around since before Portal 2. But this game did come out afterwards, I believe. This is an interesting area. Okay, this one, that's the L. So let's head in here first. Triangular inhibition. What do we got up here? That's interesting. What does this do? Oh, it's a convenience. Same thing with this one. Oh. Alright then, and then this... Oop, that's not right. How about this one? What does that do? What turned that off? Interesting. What turns this off?
And we within them are made of words.
Not quite long enough. Yeah, I thought that would happen. What activates these fans? These pressure plates? Okay, well we can start with this, right? Yeah, that's at least something to start with. Okay, that didn't help as much. Okay, so that is... Okay. That was... Oh no! Oh, there's a ladder. Good, 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 good. I see... Oh, but that was a one-way operation. Less... We want this to rotate, basically. We want it to be where it alternates. I don't know, this is... I know what I'm supposed to do, but it's a matter of figuring out how to set it up. Might have to do this one next episode, so... As always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!